This is Chad Noggle, Energy Champion for Department of Corrections. As part of our department's sustainability plan, we wanted to improve our sustainable operations, which encompasses energy and water conservation and restoration efforts with community stakeholders, and bringing on more education and training opportunities for our staff and adults in custody. Coffee Creek replaced 11 boilers with energy-efficient models that run at 400,000 BTUs per hour. Another project was converting a dishwasher to an Energy Star rated conveyor type. It has a 2 gallon per minute final rinse, and annual savings is 7,700 therms. Coffee Creek converted their high-intensity discharge lamps to LED. This was over 109 perimeter pole lights with an annual savings of 900,000 kilowatts. This project had a 9-month return on investment. We're going to focus on sustainable operations and energy efficiency upgrades at Coffee Creek Correctional Facility.
Hi, we're going to do a sneak peek on a cell in Coffee Creek. This is the energy challenge. We're going to see how many checks we can get. Follow me. Okay, so what we have is we have no people that are home. We have some TVs plugged in. Both of them are going. So we're going to turn those off. We have both of their bed lamps on. We're gonna turn that off. We're gonna unplug this blow dryer. Unplug this flat iron. And set them on the cell. None of them are warm. We have a plastic liner. They do have a recycling bag. Everything in here can be recycled. So kudos for that. It costs the facility is $38,368.80. Who wants to flip the bill? Go green team!